Yeah, it gets ugly in my town. See the hate and know they wanna see me drown. I swear this life is treacherous, it's so foul. I suggest you slow it down, goes around, comes around.
Saying anyway, bro.
Bro, man's linking him later still.
Yeah. Mm. I'm running low right now, man. My line's ringing. It's all Friday and that.
Yo.
Yo, it's Risky.
Yo, brother.
What are you saying? You got any loud man there?
Come on, G. I'm out here, man. I told you already.
Link me by the partner at the school, innit?
Alright, cool.
Alright, say no more.
We said you want to hit one. You
know? Nah, I'm gonna go pattern up.
Yeah?
Yeah, link me later.
Make sure you're mine.
Love.
Love, bro. Yo, bro.
Well, go on.
You telling me, look,
I'm
man,
easy,
good?
Brother. I'm easy. I'm just out here. Look, hold that one.
Ting, yeah?
No, no, no. You gotta pop that. You gotta pop that one open. Do you smell that? It's proper.
And what, how much for this?
Bro, for you, 6-0. But anyone else?
6-0.
Bro, anyone else, that's £100.
See, man,
some purple,
man,
I know what it's called.
Say nothing, my G. Oh, damn it.
Bless, bro. Love my brother, man. Haven't you been alright, though?
Yeah, man. Are you listening? What are you men saying about moves and that you're on?
Moves? G man's ready. What? Let me know, yeah? I told the man that
we. Listen, it's not no joke thing, though, man. There should be a few bricks in there. There's something there for you and your guys, innit? But you men have to come proper.
Bro, bricks. Between me and you, bro, we got the thing cocked off. Anytime, no any place, we're ready.
Yeah?
Shout me, bro.
Tell you no more,
get
my
it
guy.
Done.
I'm gonna shout you, no?
Don't forget me, though, bro.
Come on, be cool. Ready.
What about little Pierre, though?
I don't really like him still. He's a clown.
I hear that still.
Hog on, man.
Hog on, bro.
What's in, Crash? Is it good, yeah? What are you telling me, my guy?
I'm good, bro.
It was 4.5 there, yeah?
Good, Jack.
Alright, that's you, bro.
Love, my bro.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, what though? Listen, if I finish early, I'll let you, man, know, yeah?
Yeah, definitely. Shut up, man.
Calm.
We'll see, yeah?
Love.
Alright, cuz, come and go get food, bro.
Bro, where are you looking to go?
I'm hungry, man. I don't know, in Caribbean, but certain, man.
Yeah.
Come on, fam, think. Samita just got out of jail. That you don't even know like that he's saying we should bang a move for him. Come on, fam.
I told you. He's been scoping it. He knows the youths that buy food off the guy. They want to rob him. Trust me. All we gotta do is bang it.
But you don't know anything apart from what my man's telling you, though. See what I'm saying?
We can't let this one slide, bro. There's all a box in the yard. We can't miss out on that. We take 60%.
Bro, we don't see. That's like 5-6 bags each.
What I'm saying, G.
What, you man don't think this is loose?
Listen, bro, I'm on what he's on. I don't know what you're on.
You know what? If you want, if you really want that, bro, I'll get the guy, I'll bring him to you. He can tell you more about it.
Say nothing. Do that.
Yeah? Let's get this money, G, man. Come on, blood. I told you already, man. Don't watch nothing. Yeah? We're gonna make this happen.
channel, Ruby.
You alright, Itch?
Good still. How you been?
Same old. How did it go?
Smooth one this time.
Yeah?
Try and move the bread out of the shoebox, but you know, man, I have to get out of
it. You got any more work for me?
You know what? I've got something lined up still. I'm gonna let you know if anything, yeah?
Alright, call me if anything.
Alright, say no more. Man, there you go, yeah?
Will do.
Cool.
Maria, I think her name was Maria.
Maria?
Fam, soaking wet. The whole thing, was mad. What going on, G-Ski? What's going on, G?
Listen, this is Carlos. My guy wanted to chat to you more about that thing.
Hold on.
Look, it's just like I told your boy. One of my people is jerking his plug either way. He just hollered at me to pattern up car fresh on me, feel me? I'm scoping it for a little while now, still.
So what, who's this youth man's getting at?
Some any guy. What, does it matter?
All right, so what? How should we go in?
Fam, you should just kidnap him, bro. Tie him up, throw him in the boot. Like, I'm telling you, nothing long.
Nah, listen. This is how we're going to do it. The flat's on the ground floor. You can get him as he goes in or comes out. You just got to be on point with it.
Damn game, man.
Yo.
And Bernardo Silva has it.
Wait, you slow down. What?
Chance to cross.
Yo, where are you?
João Cancelo.
I'm coming now.
Where going, fam?
Yo, bro. All right, where the fuck are you?
What are you talking about? What happened?
All right, bro, your boy fucked to the pattern. Now it all fucked. Hey, fuck it, I'm coming to lick you now.
Never been a lame, I was trying to get stains. Couple 8 M's on me trying to get a name. Had to get on rage, really trying to get a taste. Niggas swear they want to ride, then they get afraid. I should be in the range, getting brain from Sinead. Instead I'm on my J's in this cage, hiding days. I remember days when I had to go on braids. Pouch strapped round my neck like it was a chain. I've been on the road since 50 was with game. But back then the Jenzies never knew my name. When my nan died, bro, I couldn't show my pain.
Yo, you downstairs?
I sit down.
Now much man is he try and never back off. Now much man is he rise and get whacked off. Boot up standoffs, first time slept off. Seen a man's body shut down like a laptop. Have you ever slept in a crack spot? And smelt the fumes in a crack pot? That's what you do for the trap god. I'm a trap king, not a trap god. I make the max spin, push the hatch off. I push his back in and then I back off.
What are you saying, Jim?
Yeah, Jim.
What you saying, bro?
Yo, bro, tell my bro what you told me, innit?
Fam.
You see them same youths that tried it with you, fam? Mm. They tried jerk me as well, bro. Big me, bro. They tried grab me with an AK and two dotties, bro. Fam, I know what they're doing right now. We can smoke them, fam. Bro, I've got a big thing on me, bro. Can I go roll on them, fam? I want to light something up tonight, fam. Come, let's go, bro. Come, let's go, man.
Jumping, let's go, man.
Huh?
I let it go, watch his head bounce. Shoot out from the block when he stepped out. When the smoke's all clear, do a head count. Break down a court square when it's pressed out. Big 4-4 spin round with a dead mouth. What's your team on? What's your set bout? You touched up, you stretched out, you mopped up, you swept out, you ain't on smoke, so what's...
So tell me one more time what happened.
Basically, it was just me in the yard. I was in a small room on the phone.
two twos now, I've heard a door bust open. Fam, and imagine I got a pack right next to me on the bed. And I can hear them pushing Dean Prince for the grub and that. So man knew what time it was.
So what was you doing?
Fam, I had to put the pack in the cupboard, man. I didn't know if there was gonna come running in or not. Fam, after I've done that, I've come out on a mad thing. I've hit one of them, and then it starts shooting back, so man had to get back in the room. I saw come back out, he's on the floor, Jay.
Say no more.
Fam, man's already got the drop. Man's ready to go, bro, just let man know.
Ah, cool.
Hello.
What are you saying? You're going to sleep already?
You took ages. Are you outside?
I'm gonna be there in 5 minutes.
Yeah, I'm round the corner. Alright, cool. Listen. Alright.
Spin it. On a car in reverse. You were sitting round there, man. You would have thought the drill got rehearsed. Getting a wheeler, trying to put up for the t-shirt. Spent $5 on a rusty. The man put $5 on a t-shirt. Can't work how we work, do it on site, man. I come a long way from run-ups. You ain't ever had ups in your jail, but you're comfy. Stepped on free flow, one up.
I did it.
I was doing deals, and before I had deals, tell them youths to forget man's come up. I ain't even done rap for a year, got a whole place ton up. Anything I stepped on crazy, still in and out the trap house daily. Got pen gal trying to add babies, two in the dots, these shells for the.
Stupid boy.
Why are you ringing down the doorbell like that, man? My mum's sleeping.
What are you talking about? It's not even late, man.
Go on.
Right, we circle around a couple times where Donnie said they're chill, but stead out there, man. Try again tomorrow, innit?
No, spin around a couple more times, innit?
Bro, man, don't you think that's hot? Driving around and just burning the whip? Alright, say nothing.
Yeah, I was actually thinking of seeing her tomorrow, but she's been annoying me recently. But are you hungry?
Carlos, you hungry?
Yeah, I could eat still.
You're acting weird. What's wrong?
I'm good, Kay. It's just been a long day.
Jeez. What are you saying? What's good?
What are you saying, Jim?
Want a drink?
Yeah, anything.
So what's good, though? What are you saying? How you been?
Same old still. Listen, though. I need to talk to you about something still.
Cool. Talk to me, what go on?
I'm hitting mood today.
Bro, you have me thinking something bad happened. For what?
Some flake. But it went left, man.
How you mean left?
There was supposed to be a few bricks in there, apparently. I knew it was a bad idea. So man's gone in now. But secretly never checked the whole place properly.
Where's the rest of the grub?
Bro, man, surely that's everything that's there, bro.
I'm not playing no fucking games. Where's the rest of the grub?
That is all that's there. That's all that's there.
That's not
there.
That room.
Fucking dead, man.
You might need to lay low, though. You're moving wild. Do you know who it is you robbed?
Some mute called Distro or something like that.
Distro? What? Skinny Brown Skinny?
Yeah. What, you know him? Yo, let me call you back. What's wrong, fam?
You land this move for you?
Fam, some mute called Risky.
You might need to run it back.
What?
I don't know who you keep calling, but whoever it is don't want to speak to you. Just come back to bed.
I'm going out for a bit.
Where are you going?
Out, innit?
call you when I'm on the way back.
Yeah, one of my young G's came to me and told me what happened. He didn't know what he was doing.
What's this?
It's your grub. That's all the food they took, and I'm gonna take on a debt of whatever
what
piece.
What I don't understand now is, why would you take on the next man's debt?
He's like family, bro. It's my little bro.
Yeah? You know that man there killed Distro, innit? Was that your guy?
I don't know, G. But he's my little bro. He just didn't know what he was doing, who he was robbing.
Alright, so what? How did them man there get the drop on the thing?
I don't know, G. But I could find out.
Alright, hey, what you do? You find out, I'm gonna chat to Jason. You know Distro was his guy anyway, so you know how that goes. For now, it's deaded. Just expect a phone call from me, innit?
Love. Yeah.
Yo.
Hey, where you?
I'm at yard still.
I spoke to my man. Should be calm. Just lay low for a few days, yeah?
Alright, cool.
Now listen, don't be out there posted up right now.
Nah, of course, man, I'm here, fam.
Alright, cool. Come back tomorrow, innit?
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, say no.
Alright, blessed.
Yo, Keith.
Yo, fam.
Yo, where are you, bro?
Behind the bar, my guy.
My brother. What are you saying? You good? What's happening? Bro, never gonna guess what.
What's this?
Grub we lost. Mega came around here, talking about it was one of his young G's and made him run it back.
What else did he say?
He was just saying that the little youth was his people and they wouldn't have done it if they knew it was the man then, but you get me? Just basically trying to dead the situation.
But dead what? What are you talking about?
Fam. Think about it. Man does business with these man, innit? So obviously.
Yo, fuck business. Distro's dead and they're robbed, man. Look, fuck Mega and his brother. When I catch them, this man's got smoke for them.
I don't know what you're at. This guy's on some thing.
See what I'm showing you, man? See what I'm saying? They've gone missing, cuz. Hey, don't know where any of them live? Nah, fam, he ain't answered my calls since. Look, I've been sliding around the state more time looking for him, and
bro,
I ain't seen none of them.
This is not what man wants
fam,
to
none
hear.
Of them are out there. Bro, this can't be happening, bro.
Fuck
it. Man's been out here every single night looking for my man. I hear you, fam, but look, if you don't want to take the warning, then what can man do?
Bro, that's... I don't care. That's not my problem. This is a you problem, bro. Find him. Yo, G.
Yo, follow me up the road quick. Raph wants a nine.
What, can't you wait till the morning?
Come on, bro, I've been missing shots all day.
All right, say no more. Where are you?
All right, 10 minutes. Meet you by the blue blocks.
All right, cool.
All right, love, my brother. All right, one. What, tomorrow?
Yeah, blood.
If I miss like 5 bills today, G, it's mad.
Yeah, it's rough, fam.
I know, but... I need to get this money, G.
I'm ahead. Wait until the morning, we even make a big of a difference, yeah?
So forget the morning, G. I told you already, fam. End of this year.
Wait,
no, 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 no!
I see the drug game take so many lives. The players know it ain't right. We just do to survive. It's kinda like a war, you know. Kill or be killed. I don't know which one you will choose, but I know which one I will. Praying that nobody squeals and the feds don't find the riches. Niggas that I told too much was always bad for business. I see them go broke from spending money on these bitches. Took a pack, ain't running back, so they left them in the ditches. Funeral arrangements, he should have paid it back. They was happy accepting payments. But that's not how the street goes. Niggas die for their ego. Slip and sell out their people. Winning everything you do, so they feel like they're beneath you. But you can't stop shining. You can't stop grinding. That's when them stick up kids loaded up, crept up behind him. Two in his back and left him for the feds to find him. He was just about to leave the hood too. Wrong place, wrong timing. But that's how the game goes. We don't get no say so. Knock, 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 kiss the door, trying it in plain clothes. He didn't want to do it, but fell in love with the payroll. Mum said he's an angel, but the streets took his halo. Drug games wild, we'll take you from your child. All the players play foul, mother screaming, why, how? Feds running in the house, baby mother left alone. Only time you get to speak is prison visits or the phone.
When you get stuck in the game, ain't no way.